after I got home from doing some running around, I decided to do a little quick cleanup before I had to run my next errand. So I decided to use a toothbrush to clean in those louvers because every time I clean it with a rag or anything, I always end up cutting my fingers because they're really sharp. So I got in there with a toothbrush and got all that dust out. There weren't a lot of dishes to do, but I really wanted to clean the sink out, so I decided to do the dishes next. Thank you. use our dishwasher to wash our dishes because it's been broken and then we need to replace it. So what I do is I clean it out all the time and I just clean it with Clorox, and we use it to actually dry our dishes in instead of a dish rack.
Thank you.
all enjoyed Vlogmas Day 18. I just did a little bit of cleaning today. Not a lot going on. I'm like really in love with my nails right now. So I'm gonna turn in for the night, go to bed, and I really appreciate everybody that has subscribed. So everyone, please like, share, and subscribe. Comment down below. And I hope everyone has a wonderful evening. And I'll see you tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 19.